Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's your guy Perrier. We are back with another video. So this time we're going to check out Rihanna. She was at the MTV VMA Awards. This is back in 2016 where she did a whole medley. She did Rude Boy, I think. She did a whole bunch of other stuff. I might just have it down somewhere over here around my head so we know exactly what she did. But yo, I'm excited to check this out. So let's go. All right, y'all, welcome back. Yo, like I said, we're gonna go ahead and check out Rihanna. We're gonna go ahead and check out a whole medley of performances from Rihanna. She did this at the MTV VMA Awards back in 2016. She did a few different little tracks, you know what I'm saying? She did a few different tracks. But this is your first time checking out one of my videos, man. Y'all know what y'all gotta do. Make sure you go ahead and like. Make sure you go ahead and comment. Make sure you go ahead and subscribe. And hit that bell, wherever it may be, because it's crucial, man. It's crucial, and I don't make the rules, all right? So without further ado, let's check out Miss Rihanna, the Caribbean princess. Let's see what she got for us, y'all. Let's go.
Come here, rude boy, boy, can you get it up? Come here, rude boy, boy, is your big enough?
Take it, take
yeah.
It, baby,
yeah.
Take it, take
yeah.
It.
Okay, so cool. Whole performance feel like a whole party. Like I feel like I'm at a Caribbean club right now, watching this right now. So looks cool. I feel like she got a whole bunch of people on that stage, but looks like they're around in that crowd. But either way, dope so far. Let's continue.
Sure.
right, y'all, welcome back. Welcome back. Yo, we just checked out Rihanna's performance. She performed a little bit of damn near everything. You know, she did a whole medley of performances on that video. So it was dope. It was cool. It wasn't like a standard performance from what I saw. It was just like, you know, it's kind of like a vibe. You know, we like, we damn near having a party on the stage. You know, we damn near made the stage into a club. That's the kind of vibe I got from that. So it was cool, you know. She was obviously singing live, you know. She was doing a little moving, so she kind of lost her breath at some times and stuff. So, but it was cool. She did sound good vocally throughout. And yeah, it was cool. It was just like a cool little different vibe. It was like, you know what? We ain't gonna do the whole performance thing. Y'all seen me do this before. Let's do it this way. So I kind of messed with that. That was kind of cool. But listen, that's just me. What do you guys think? Let me know down in the comments section below. I would appreciate that. And listen, for y'all that stuck around to the end of the video, I appreciate y'all. Y'all the MVPs for real, for real. So let's do this. Let's go ahead and get me to 300 subscribers. Make sure you go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. It's free, you know. Let's go ahead and knock it out for me. But listen, thank y'all so much for checking out the video once again. And I will see you on the next one. Peace.